the advantage of T-Cubed really as a way into the technology is that you start within a community of teachers. So you're working with teachers who've used the technology in their classroom, so they can talk from a first-hand perspective. And that's not just in respect to the technology, but also in relation to the pedagogy of what we're doing. So they understand how the mathematics, you know, comes to life really through the use of the technology. And you know, you become part of a community. You become part of a community with an effective support network, with online resources, online support, ongoing opportunities for professional development, and ongoing opportunities really to be enriched and engaged through a variety of, you know, regularly updated newsletters, website forums, and, you know, resources that are collected together from teachers that have used them in the classroom. So, you know, the real benefit is it's a not just a national but an international community of teachers with the common aim of, you know, improving and engaging their students' use of ICT in the curriculum, and in respect of using TI-Nspire, it's a place where innovation is happening, but it's happening and being shared by teachers on not just a national scale but a global scale. I think if you're new to the technology, working through it with someone is really important, and being able to discuss and have a dialogue about what you're doing, how you're experiencing it, what you're finding, sharing achievements as well as sharing failures, and working collaboratively with colleagues is one of the real kind of benefits that's come out of using TI-Nspire.